it's weird, like, you know, like I was saying earlier, like my mind races, you know, up until like all the night before and even the hours leading up to, you know, the competition or whatever. Mine's just going like 1,000 miles per hour, just thinking about every single little thing, you know, visualizing lifts and all that kind of stuff. And then, you know, even at the warm-up area, I'm just constantly thinking. Everything is, you know, moving. I'm focused, I'm trying to stay sharp, but still a lot of things in my mind. But then when they call your name and they call that weight and you go out there, like you walk out there and then the lights are on and your heart is just like, you can hear it like through your chest, like you can hear your heartbeat. But you know, you step out there and then mind just goes blank. Like, it's crazy. I don't practice any meditation, or like, I know kind of the concepts behind it and like the whole feeling of presence and whatever. But if that was anything, I feel like that would be a truly meditative state. Like right when you walk out there to the barbell and you're standing in front of it, and like look down at it. Like you're not thinking about the past. You're not thinking about the future. You're just right there, like in the present, and you're taking in all the feelings and emotions and all that stuff in. And then as soon as I put my hands on the bar, mind just goes blank, like completely blank. The instinct just takes over. I don't have to think about it. It just goes on autopilot. And next thing I know, I'm like lifting the weight and the weight's overhead. And I'm like, oh shit, maybe I should stand up now. You know, it's like crazy. Sometimes I'll lift a weight like out in a competition and I don't even realize that I just lifted it. It's crazy. Like it just happens so quick, but it feels like a lifetime sometimes when you're doing it. Cause you're just in that present moment. You know, it's a crazy feeling. I think that's why competing, maybe especially in weightlifting, competing in weightlifting is so different from training. Like if you train weightlifting, you've got to compete, because that's an entirely different animal. Like, you know, it's night and day difference. So.